July 13th at the lagoon. Very foggy with drizzle. Someone came shopping. The fishermen. Let's see what he finds. And that is the state. Super, super foggy. I need this fog to pull out just a little bit more. He'll end up following the water down. Hopefully he'll find an eel or something. He's still there. Oh, he's leaving. Maybe he didn't find what he wanted. Pretty foggy. fog is so friggin' thick. It pretty much wipes out any chance of good distance zooming. But up close here, I can deal with that. This is what I'm behind. If I stand sideways, it puts me right behind that. This gives me the cover I need. Yeah, that was a seagull arriving. Perhaps I can get this in closer. There, that's better. What's he gonna find? Well, I know there's fish and eels in there. He's a smart bird, he'll find it. That was a seaworm. I know it eats seaworms. It is raining a little. I am so glad I got this umbrella. That's a second seagull. The other one is still down behind that rock. I'm hoping for at least one of the great blue herons to arrive. Oh, the fog is moving out. Thank goodness. A little bit of a wind came up. You can see the buoy now, which is good for me. But with that wind, there's also rain. I have to keep this umbrella really low over the tripod. Not enough to block the camera, but come on, seagull, find a fish or an eel. Thank you. Yeah, if I stepped out front to check on Sammy's rock, the lens would get soaked. The only thing protecting my lens from rain right now is this. This is blind, big leafy branchy blind that I'm using, and the umbrella. Wishing this wet weather would go away. Okay, that's enough of this video.